Bev Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
You gonna tell Lesnar otherwise? Brock Lesnar!
Finally. Lesnar does what Lesnar wants.
Are we still going to have a United States Championship? I can't imagine when a championship match happens. What the hell, Brock?
Gentlemen, to Monday Night Raw. Put away your case of the Mondays. We've got some hard-hitting action for you here tonight. The Prince has arrived. A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
The first ever Universal Champion, a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion, NXT titles, what can't the Prince do?
Well, it seems like year after year, Finn Balor just reaches greater heights in his career.
And his opponent from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 250 pounds, Kerry Anderson.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match.
And guys, what a thrill it must be for these superstars to compete here on Thanksgiving.
Especially considering what this day has meant to this industry over the years. For decades, Thanksgiving was considered one of the biggest nights of sports entertainment. And that tradition continues here tonight.
Since he first arrived in WWE, his new take-no-prisoner attitude as the Prince is the real Finn Balor. Byron, tell you your thoughts on this change of attitude.
Well, Balor claims he wasn't able to be true to himself for a long time in WWE until he became the Prince. Now, I don't know what to think of this more callous Finn, but then again, I can't argue with the results he's produced.
The already dangerous Balor has certainly become even more vicious since embracing his Prince persona. We'll see how he approaches this competition tonight.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in his spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
Oh my goodness, calm down.
Nasty stop, defends it off.
precise competitor in the ring. Corey, how do you take on a talent like him?
Well, as extraordinary as Balor may be, he's still a man, and no man is perfect. Be on the lookout for many mistakes and simply capitalize. Keep on.
Some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner, Kerry Anderson.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
They're a club for losers, Finn Balor can join after that performance.
Yeah, the Sax Club.
I'd say this is anything but awesome.
You've spoken like a true jealous Z-lister, Saxton. You're not even allowed on this side of the velvet rope.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Hollywood, California. Weighing in at 221 pounds.
The
stoop to any level to get more.
It works, doesn't it?
Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I just give it a leaving the competition. I make me like your favorite magician. And I ride it till the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Give me the times I'll be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the show shot bet. What's...
R-Truth is one of the most experienced superstars on the roster, so don't be surprised when he stops messing around and gets down to business.
And Truth looks like he sure means business in this one.
But then the competitor who needs no introduction, The Miz, the A-lister, a world-famous celebrity.
And I'm sure Miz is desperate to convince everyone here tonight that he is the
saving us from having to sit through that.
But a victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.
Well, Mustafa Ali promises you will not forget his name.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois.
Let's go!
weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali.
This is a man who was once the infamous SmackDown hacker who took pleasure in revealing superstars' hidden secrets. Psychopath. He also caused physical...
And his opponent, representing the way, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Theory.
A former Evolve champion and a sports entertainment prodigy. This is a guy who, by the age of 22, has already competed in a championship match at WrestleMania. The sky is...
Theory, one of the most naturally gifted stars in WWE. He's big, he is strong, and he is vicious.
So long as that inexperience doesn't trip him up, the sky is the limit for Austin Theory.
Yeah, Theory's what you call a 5-2 player. He may be inexperienced, but he's as hungry as it gets. We'll see if that's enough to get him the victory. He goes for the quick pin.
One! Just a shoulder up. He's trying to get this done fast, looking to avoid going into deep waters. Oh, man!
Some of the action from the previous match.
Your winner, Mustafa Ali.
Ali, that would be rocking away with the win tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to walk. Will Elias, then he walked off a bridge cart.
When's Elias going to play his swan song? At least he's in a match at the moment.
Your opinion on Elias's musical talent aside, Corey, we can both agree on just how much of a physical threat Elias
can. And now he's looking for the submission.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
I had that well scouted.
That's an old school. Oh, look out.
Control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Pinpointing the leg. Ooh. He's getting a little better now. He's on the line here. He's in a good position. Kicks the stop. That's the biggest mistake a WWE superstar can make when in the ring with Chad Gable.
The worst thing they could do is overlook Gable. Gable may not be as big as other superstars, but he can tie you up in knots and tap you out quickly. You need to treat Gable like the threat he is. Whoa!
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
This is just brute power.
Enough already.
It's about time to roll the dice, Cole.
Of these superstars in action.
Here is your winner, ladies and gentlemen. Elias.
Tremendous showing tonight for Elias.
Let me guess, Cole, you're waiting for an encore.
I am. Tonight we saw another smash hit from Elias.
That was a B-side at best.
I think Happy Corbin is the luckiest man in WWE.
I would agree with that assessment. Let's talk about this, Cole. From riches to rags, back to riches. How can you not be inspired by Happy Corbin?
He doesn't have to rub it in our face.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds. Happy
this guy be humble. I don't get it. Here's the rubber hat turned. Blackheart.
And his opponent, representing the way, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds,
decade ago when I met Johnny Gargano in a VFW hall in Cleveland, I never imagined.
Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Inside the ring.
question, one of the absolute best in the women's division.
Representing the cartel from San Jose, California, Bayley!
If you listen to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start.
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
Superstardom until she shattered her persona and developed the mean streak she flaunts these days until she got more ruthless.
And Bianca Belair, known as the EST of WWE, you find yourself wondering exactly what that means. That's probably because you've never been the best at anything in your life. Carney, you buy
showing now. And Becky got the shoulders down.
action.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair.
The outstanding crowd and talk after a well-deserved win over Bayley.
The role model fought hard, but Belair fought harder. Hard-est, even.